But unfortunately for him, I'm the best hunter. Speckles. Blue Eyes and I, we were happy as can be in our new nest. We'll be a family once our hatchlings are born. One Eye was back. He came all the way out here, looking for a mate. One Eye, my nemesis. I won't let you get away this time. But I froze at the sound of his thundering roar. I hadn't gotten over my fear of him. Blue Eyes! No, Blue Eyes! Get up! Come on, Blue Eyes. Watching Blue Eyes on the ground brought back bitter memories from the past. No, not again. Thank you. Bring it on, you filthy beast! I defeated him! I'm Speckles! Finally, I got my family's old nest back. Mom, Quix, sisters, I'm back. For one entire month, Blue Eyes stood guard without budging. And after all that time, our hatchlings came into the world. But because it's a difficult time for hatching, only two out of all the eggs hatched. Then, something incredible happened. With a face covered with spots just like mine, Speckles Jr. was born. The Cretaceous period was coming to its end. Our peaceful world was changing slowly. But I didn't notice anything, because I was living in the happiest moment. Suddenly, the ground shook. A volcano erupted. day turned into night. And from the darkness, balls of fire poured down upon us. We had to abandon our nest. No! My baby! Get up!